situation all the way down on the defense. That is obviously a foul. You cannot cross the field. 35 blue, 20 red. 24:05, trying to score into the low goal. Tower shot up and in. Good job, Cole. Their driver is Ace Cole, making full length of the field and then scoring. Through the Portcullis one more time for 43-34. The Portcullis door appears to be stuck up. I'm not sure how the Philadelphians will deal with that, but it's stuck open. 597's got a ball, trying to get into the low goal. Shot up and in for 43-34. Again, the Portcullis door is open. That defense is already the passer twice. 24-05 is going through the Sally Port door. 1796 taking out the Rampart. The blue defense has tapped in breach. Red defense is almost, I think they're going to be breached right now. Done. Shot up and missed from 1538. 38 at it again. Got one more corner shot up and missed. 45 seconds to go. Very close pass. 1:84-79. 1538 ready to go into the low goal. Can they do it? They're stuck on the Lexan on the goal. Now they're free of it. They're trying to score the low goal. 30 seconds remaining. Still a close match. 90-84. Red Robots down near the tower. Three Red Robots down near their tower. We're going to see some climbing again. 1730 is hooked. They're trying to go up. 597 is about to be hooked. 1730 is up. 1538 is up. 5 seconds to go. Still a close pass. 597 is hooked. Can they get up? 3-2-1. That's the match. Ready for the score.